Today, we are going to discuss about the school management strategy in connection with in-house training by CBSE. I think I have done school management strategy in 2020. How we will manage the school? That is the strategy. School management strategy. A strategy means school management or a stock headers. CBSE always use a word, a stakeholders. A stakeholders means school management, parents, children, teachers, all. So first of all, in school management, school administration, first part. How we will make school management excellent? In school management, management of administration. Teachers role. Teachers vital role. Account section. School building infrastructures. Apart from that, academics. So, one by one I discuss. How we will develop our school management strategy. First of all, every school make a committee, and that committee should be in order number minimum 11, 11, 21, 7 also. We are making a committee 7 also, but always in school management committee, SMC. Chairman of the school or manager of the school, secretary of the school, treasurer, 3R, designated post, principal, honorary secretary, or principal of the school, always he or she is the honorary secretary of the school management committee. Two educationists from the society, one from male and one from female. Now CBSE has mandatory one female and one male. Two teachers representing, one male and one female. Here also we have male. Parents representative, one male, one female. Apart from that, members. So always big school, always they are used to make a plan, minimum 11 school management committee members. After that, chairman role, secretary role, and treasurer. They are the higher authority. Under the guidance of them, a school always run. So, role of chairman and role of secretary or management committee as well. They decide how to run the school. Always they make a plan, infrastructure should be high quality. There will be big ground, playground, rich library, equipped lab, neat and clean washroom, and laboratory, physics, chemistry, mathematics, biology, and those school who is taking application in class 10, at least they have a composite lab. In which just they always manage the all activity in class 10 in the same lab, composite lab. But if you are taking application in plus 2, you should have a very separate lab. Physics, chemistry, biology, mathematics, computer, as well. So very good infrastructure required for the application. And first application from the CBSE or application from the ICSE is mandatory offered in the school. After taking application, second point, I think from the beginning, curious and active management part, ki how we will select a very good teacher. If everything they have arranged for a smooth conduct of school, then requirement of teacher and then teacher's role is most important. So first of all, adopt a smart administration. Already we have discussed. Now, management should provide a stress-free education. And in a stress-free education, teacher's role is most important. How will handle the class? How will handle the children? I think many things already we have studied in details in B.Ed. course and M.Ed. course as well. Psychology teacher, especially they know, in each cases, there are so many cases, how we will handle, that is the main thing. How we will provide a stress-free education? Always I am used to say, if you are entering the classroom, first you should prepare the lesson. And you give proper delivery in the class, then automatically children will be disciplined. If your lesson is not prepared by you properly, you will face problem. And you will be angry also on the children. That is not good. And sometimes many teachers, they start beating to the children. That is wrong. So first of all, main things is preparation of your lesson plan. And lesson plan is not a quorum. You just principal sir will sign, that is much enough. We will go in the class and anyhow we will manage the class. After that I will go other classes, sleepless sleeping. So first of all, after first phase school management, in school management, teachers' vital role is important. An effective and meaningful and competent teacher